I'm John Hunt, Senior Public Safety Advisor and Emergency Communications Center Subject Matter Expert for the First Responder Network Authority.
In my career, I've gone from Fred Flintstone technology to George Jetson technology, which is really what Next Generation 911 is going to bring to public safety communications. For quite some time, the public safety community has realized that they need to have the technology available to allow them to communicate with the public the way the public communicates with themselves today. At the FirstNet Authority, our FirstNet platform will be used to enable two-way communication between the dispatcher and to the devices in the field or downstream from the dispatching function. If you walked into one of the emergency communication centers today, the first thing you would be impressed with is that these dedicated unsung heroes, if you will, they're not just answering telephones, they are actually monitoring multiple high technology, very complex systems, things like computer-aided dispatch systems and records management systems and various other things in addition to land mobile radio. So they're more like an air traffic controller than some clerical function answering telephones. The telecommunicator is actually the first responder to an emergency situation because that's where the initial call for assistance arrives. It's where they determine what agency, what personnel, and what equipment are required to be dispatched to resolve that. The fire department, the police department, the EMS personnel that arrive on scene are the first on-scene responders. If you go into a center today and you have the ability to sit and listen to what is actually taking place, no one would disagree that the telecommunicator is really the first responder. So that's why the term emergency communication center is starting to replace the old term of public safety answering point. And FirstNet is playing that role today along with other wireless carriers. But those other wireless carriers don't have the inherent benefits FirstNet provides, things like priority and preemption, level of encryption that we provide as part of the standard FirstNet service. So we're very interested in keeping a very close relationship with the ECC community to ensure that we actually function as a partnership. FirstNet belongs to public safety. It's being built today and deployed today to meet the needs of public safety.